Hi, and in today's video I'm going to show you how you can resize and crop your pictures in order to fit a photo frame. So let's go up to Insert, go to Pictures, click on the drop down. Now I suspect you will be selecting your picture from your files, but I'm going to select from the stock images available in Word. I'm going to select this image here and click Insert. Now when you insert an image into Word, you can't move it. So in order to be able to move it, select it, go to Picture Format, along to Wrap Text, click on the drop down and select In Front of Text. The second thing is to select your image, go to Picture Format and go over to Height and Width. Now as you can see, our frame is actually portrait, whereas our picture is actually landscape. So we're going to fix that. So the first thing we need to do is to go up to Height here and just ensure that we've got 15 centimeters of height for our picture frame, because you can see that's 15 centimeters in height there. So now we've got 15 centimeters in height, we need to reduce the width of our image to 10 centimeters. So let's go to the crop tool and just select it, and then you'll see these little black markers around the edge of your image. If you grab the one to the left or the right of the image and just move it over, you can see the width changing. And I need to take that width all the way down to 10 centimeters. Now it might not click perfectly to 10 centimeters. It's usually 9.99 or 10.03. So we'll leave it at 9.9. Then we'll move the picture over to fit that section in the middle. Once you're happy, just press OK. And there you have a picture that will fit your photo frame. Now, if you do decide to resize a picture by simply pulling and pushing, you can see how that will actually distort. So the best thing to do is use the height and width here. Now, the other thing is if you have a photograph that is the right orientation, just select it, click Insert. So we've got a portrait image here, but if we click on it and go to Picture Format, I'm just going to go to Wrap Text in front of text so we can actually move it. Go back to Picture Format and go over to the height and width. We can see that this checkbox is checked. So this locks the aspect ratio. So again, let's go up to the height and check. So let's type in 15 and press enter. And you can see that the width is 10.02. So again, that will fit. You may have to take just a tiny bit off, but if you want to make it perfect and 9.99, again, you can go back to the crop tool and then you can just move that up so that the width is 9.99. Actually, it's not going to do it. Sometimes it won't. Closest we can do is 10.01, and then just press enter. So I hope that's helped you today. If it has, please like and subscribe and have a great day.